Shorts are getting a lot shorter. You guys fought for long shorts, right, as the Fab Five. But now these guys are wearing, like, you know, shorts that are like bike shorts. Like, what do you think about that?
Yeah.
Man?
Yeah, I'm not a fan, man. I when I first saw it was back when I was an assistant coach with the Miami Heat, and it was summer league, and we were in Vegas, and I forgot which player it was. And I pulled him to the side, you know, right before the game. And Chris Quinn was there with me. And Chris Quinn is assistant coach with the Heat. And I said to him, I said, man, you know what, bro? I forgot the kid name. I said, well, man, you know what? You're just stomping on the legacy. And I said, he was like looking at me like, what is he talking about? I said, you're just killing our legacy. And I said, well, I'm going to go ahead and elaborate. I said, I was a part of a team, man. We fought so hard. And it was a college team I'm speaking of. We fought so hard to get longer shorts because we saw guys like Michael Jordan wearing longer shorts with the NBA. And we saw UNLV with Larry Johnson and Stacey Augmon. They were wearing some nice, you know, long shorts. So I was like, yo, we fought so hard for it. And then now, you know, like when I'm seeing you rolling your shorts up and you know, you're showing all your thighs. And
thigh,
you know,
meat, Juwan.
I said, I'm like, come on, bro. You're just killing the legacy right now. I said, and then knowing that, I said, we got beat up for it, too. Like, the media killed us for those long shorts and black socks.
Right?
And now.
They said we look like playground kids.
Now look at this. The progress cannot be rolled back, Juwan. We've got to, on this show, we will stand in unison with you and the Fab Five legacy. We cannot see more thigh meat in college basketball.
I want my shorts to touch my knee. I want my shorts touching my knees.
Yes.
Right, I mean, I'm not trying, like, I don't want to see guys, man, with their shorts all rolled all the way up, you know, and you see all their thighs, and you see the tattoos on their thighs, but, you know, it's like, you know, I understand the time change and style changes and all that, but that's one of them I'm not with. I can't fight for that one. And then I don't wear white socks. I wear all black socks.
Of course. Juwan, look,
you know, all the white socks people gave me, I just give them away to charity.
That's it. Out the door. At least it goes to something good, and you have to stand for something, and this is what we all stand for, and we cannot have the too much leg showing. You know, and I appreciate you understanding that I'm using quality real estate with a top five ranked head coach in college basketball on this very important subject. Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.